When I walked down Buckner Boulevard, I just didn't know my way. But when I walked down Buckner Boulevard, I knew I had to stay. I went to the Big World parking lot. I walked inside the store. I never knew I liked the place, but I knew I liked it more. And I saw a really short girl walking down the Buckner Boulevard. I stopped and asked her if she needed a ride. She put her hands over her head and started to hide. And I knew at that moment that that little girl was mine. And I tried to get her to ride with me, but she said it's fine. Walked down Buckner Boulevard just to pick up some pretty girls. And I remember back in the day, all the pretty girls had curls. I went to H. Grady Spruce. Yes, it's the truth. I went to high school reunion and went to a garden party. But the garden party ended, but I can still be free.